know you have very interesting views on it. So, greed, I'm talking of in the corporate context, and we'll explore many hues as we go along of greed, but I'm sure we would all very curious to hear your views.
If you use the word greed, what it means is you're operating market economy with communism going around in your head. Only if you're a communist, you can talk about greed. If you're market economy, don't talk about greed, talk about better laws. If somebody is making $1 billion per day, let's tax him. 900 million, you can tax him and that will be distributed anyway. But enough to give him incentive to go on, not to take away his spirit. So this is how capitalism is managed. Here you don't talk about this whole corporate social responsibility, I think it's funny. It is just an eyewash. Instead of that, the government, if the administration, if it has the necessary sense, you can bring the right kind of policies where businesses can grow unbridled, but it will naturally benefit the rest of the society. This can be done with simple laws, taxation and other kinds of laws, business laws can do this. There is no need to talk about service, there is no need to talk about greed. Everybody can live with dignity, because if you are the receiving end of the service, you lose your dignity. If you are at the giving end of the service, you go to heaven, both are wrong.
What I hear Sadhguru saying is profit is a good motive, and if you call it greed, that greed is good. And
greed is
I
good.
Think that is something that, you know, profit is something that
companies no, if you look at the definition of greed, what is greed? See, for somebody who is walking to his workplace or his home, somebody who rides a bicycle and refuses to take him on the bicycle is greedy man. Somebody who is riding a bicycle sees a man driving a Maruti car and he thinks he's greedy. Just single man driving a Maruti car, he could take me, his family and my family in the Maruti car, because Indians are able to squeeze, you know. A man who is driving a Maruti car, when a Mercedes or a BMW whizzes past him, he says vulgarity of greed. A man who is driving BMW looks at a man who is driving a Bugatti and he thinks that is greed. So who is to set this definition for what is greed? I'm saying once you have chosen market economy, there is no room for that vocabulary in your life. You understand greed is the driving force. Now, it is for the laws to manage the greed so that your greed benefits everybody else. In African lore, there is a saying, when the lion feeds, everybody else gets fed. So if you're a lion, you have a big capability. When you feed, it is the laws which should make it in such a way, if you make profit, everybody should live well. Instead of talking about greed and service and corporate social responsibility, I don't know why they're deviating themselves into all this.
So stay focused on maximizing profitability.
Yes.
Tax appropriately and let everybody grow.